Parliamentarian Dr. Mohan Lal Gero launched a new book titled Mismatch Between the Education System and the Job Market in Sri Lanka. And the event took place today at the BMICH under the patronage of President Maithripala Sirisena.
Once when I was overseas for the signing of an agreement, a minister from that country asked me what was meant by the Ministry of Higher Education and Highways. I answered his question. Shortly afterwards, an ambassador from Sri Lanka who was seated next to me questioned, "Sir, why didn't you tell him that the roads must be in perfect condition to accompany the graduated university students who stage demonstrations due to unemployment, and that is why both higher education and highways were combined in one ministry?" However, since last month, this ministry was changed from Ministry of Higher Education and Highways to Ministry of City Planning, Water Supply and Higher Education. So now we can say, when those students stage demonstrations, the ministry will supply water to quench their thirst. Mohan Lal Gero is an MP, intellectual and an educational psychologist. He has excelled in all fields. If MPs such as Mohan Lal Gero enter parliament, that would be the day our country develops. Our country lacks a proper education system that coordinates with the current job market. This is an issue that has been prevailing for the past 40 to 50 years. So if university students continue to protest even to date, who is to blame?
උපාධ්‍යාරගෙන එළියට ඇවිල්ලා අදත් මහපාර බෝට්ටු උස්සගෙන කෑගහන තත්ත්වේ තවත් මේකට විසඳුම් නැත්තේ වැරද්ද කාගේද?